Every workout, fueled by precision. Every swing, filled with purpose.
I pictured myself playing in front of a bunch of scouts right now.
As AJ Vukovich prepares for the draft in a pandemic.
Due to circumstances, I can only come in here and get as much work in as I can and hope that it'll go away soon and everything will be back to normal.
Major League Baseball shut down in-person communication between scouts and players for the time being.
Just growing up as a kid, always watching the draft on TV, and when it's finally my year, of course, something like this happens.
So outside of a few phone calls and Zoom chats, the East Troy senior will have to let the tape do the talking.
I think I've put myself in a good position so far. I think hitters just done a great job of putting me in front of scouts throughout the years and getting my name out there.
Vukovich is confident he'll be drafted in the first five rounds. Now he's hoping he'll be the third member of hitters selected in the first round in the last 5 years.
AJ is a stud, man, and I think he's only going to keep getting better and better, which is scary. He can hit for power, can play a bunch of different positions. He's super athletic, and whoever takes him is going to get a really good player.
That is way out of here.
AJ Vukovich swings in silence for now, but as a dream draws near, he will soon be consumed by the roars of his future.
That's always been my goal. Every time I take the field is thinking about getting there, and that's what I work for every day.
At Hitters Baseball Academy, Stephen Watson, WISN 12 Sports.